this will stand in the hood because basically this connects right to this end. So I'll coil this up also. I'll feed as much as I can through the firewall so it's more underneath the dash.
So, just gotta get this slip started.